terrifying moments for this Rochester mother.
Like, my kids could have been kidnapped, killed.
Watch the bottom left side of your screen as a security camera inside of her daughter's bedroom catches a fan being moved out of the window. A little girl sound asleep in her bed. Moments later, the man is seen peering through the open window before climbing inside, and the video stops when the man trips the extension cord.